There will be people who put you down, who don't like you, who have legitimate complaints about you, even, who are just plain cruel, mean, and uncompassionate. And I just want to remind you, make sure that you aren't one of them. Hi, I'm Angel. Thanks for stopping by. I tend to catch myself being hateful toward myself in response to other people putting me down pretty often, and boy, that doesn't serve me well. So I thought I'd just come on and share those thoughts a little bit for myself and for you to remind you that that's always going to be the case. For numerous reasons, there will be people who are unhappy with me and with you, and that's okay. Sometimes it's a sign that we need to improve something or change something or do something better. And other times it's just a sign that they're, upset or they got something wrong or they're hurt or they're struggling or unable to cope very well and they're taking it out, maybe in an inappropriate way, maybe in a seemingly appropriate way. But in any case, you're the one that you have to live with your whole life. And you're the one that you have control over the thoughts of. Everything else, everyone else, you don't have control. And it doesn't serve us well to be upset about how other people feel about us or think about us or what they say to us or about us. It is worth trying to control what we say and think about ourselves, because that's the one thing we have control over, and also the one thing that really has the greatest impact, makes the most difference, right? I can attest. I have at times thought really highly of myself and done really well and felt really well and had people, for the most part, like me, and some people hate me but didn't care. And then other times, like recently, really struggling to like myself, really struggling with self-loathing. And I know I'm not alone, that's why I'm sharing. Self-loathing seems to be the number one problem of humanity, actually. And in self-loathing, since we're all connected, then I end up loathing everyone and everything. That's just not healthy. It doesn't feel good. And it's a silly response to someone putting me down, and yet I find it to be a frequent, common response. So I'm sharing again just to share my own vulnerability and encourage you to be nice to yourself. Don't let other people's meanness, other people's disrespect, other people's, discompassion or just ignorance make you mean to let you be mean to yourself or cause you give you an excuse to be mean to yourself or others, of course. But I find when I'm nice to myself, I'm automatically nicer to everyone. And when I'm mean to myself, I'm automatically not nice to everyone else. And that's really the crux of the reminders. If someone's being mean to you, it's probably because they're just not loving themselves. It's probably because they're not being nice to themselves. And so even though it might be counterintuitive, the best response is to be nice back to somebody who's being unpleasant or unkind. But especially, even whether that works or doesn't, be nice to yourself above and beyond and in all cases, because you're worth it. I'm worth it. You're worth it. That's my two cents, what I got to say about that. If you have anything to add, I would love it if you put that in the comments. If you want to contact me or support me in any way, you can find ways of doing that in the comment, no, the description. And as always, I wish you love, lightheartedness, laughter, peaceful conflict resolution. Nice sounding wind stories. Ciao.